My name is Joe Hess, and we're in Low Bar right now, and I'm making the Bourbon Basil Smash, a pretty popular summer cocktail for us here. Start with some citrus here, a couple lemon, one orange slice, one leaf of basil, you just kind of tear it up. Releases the smell and flavor of the basil. Adding some of our bitters. One full dropper. And then muddle, and you really want to muddle this good because there's no other citrus, no other acid in the cocktail. You want to make sure you get all the juice out of both the lemon and the orange. So you really want to mash it up. Adding a Four Roses bourbon, 1 ounce, 1 ounce Florida kind of 7 year rum, dark rum, and then some brown sugar simple syrup, 3/4 ounce. Once that's all, you want to make sure you have good big ice cubes with the cocktail to get watered down as small. Basically, shake it. Garnish with a little more fresh basil, a couple straws. That's it.